it's a completely different zone. I want to call it zone because it's really being in a whole different world. And touching the fabric and putting that needle through it and just bending it and maybe putting some ornaments on a hat that's almost finished. I'm a person who lives a very fast-paced lifestyle. I run around all day. I'm gonna be places. New York does that to you too. And yeah, working in a fast-paced bar, obviously, it adds to it. So it's high energy. You're completely pumped up. You're at a point where just like 40 people want your attention. You're like, hi, I'm here. All right, what are we gonna do about this? And at the end of the night, you're gonna be exhausted, etc. So if I'm making a hat, it's just it takes me away from that completely, and it's just me and that fabric. It really is. If I have a day off, or if I happen to have to go into work late, and I sit down to make one of my hats, it's just a complete contrast, and it's just me. That unfinished, semi-finished, whatever hat that I have in front of me, and it's just it's a very zen mode that I'm in. It's not a physical workout. I need that on the side as well, but it kind of calms my mind. It just slows me down so much. It slows me down as a person. It makes me deal with the craziness of the bartending job so much better. Because, you know, we all deal with the best and the worst people and everything in between. It makes me much, much more patient. I'm in a world of just me in the middle of creating something. And it's a different kind of creating than like creating a cocktail. Creating a cocktail is great, and I love it. And it's something beautiful, it's something lovely. However, making hats for me is so timeless. A hat, somebody can pick it up in 50 years and say, like, hey, this is a great hat. Even if I put on a hat, I select the hat I'm wearing. I look at my hats, I'm like, what am I in the mood for today? Am I in the mood for something colorful? Am I in the mood for something silly? Am I in the mood for something really badass looking? Am I in the mood for something classic? Walk out the door and feel super classy and elegant. It's more about how it makes you feel internally, like you yourself, to me at least. I like the understatement. I'm Christina Helmer. I'm a bartender and milliner in New York City.